Hi, here is a list of the top 5 most inspirational and most uplifting movies that I've seen. I'm going to show you a 2-minute trailer for each one. The first one is The Ultimate Gift.
How do you know my name?
My business is know everyone named in your grandfather's will.
I know what he left me. Nothing.
Walk away and you'll never know, will you?
Jason Stevens lives a life of wealth.
And how much is that? I want to tour that property as soon as possible.
A life of privilege.
Money has always been available to you like the air you breathe.
A life that's about to take.
So what's in the box?
A turn.
Your inheritance.
I want to give you a series of gifts. Are you fail in any way,
you get nothing.
My grandfather may have left me something.
If you do succeed, you'll be one step closer to all I have for you.
It's only fair that I know the amount of money that we're dealing with here.
If I violate their instructions, I am out.
I'm your son, Mom. Do manual labor for a month?
Granddad and I started out together in oil wealth down in Louisiana. Made some money, we each bought cattle spreads. We've been on my property for the last 30 minutes or so.
You certainly could not have received the bulk of Red's estate.
It's between him and me.
It's our money!
Then just tell me what my total inheritance is. I'm over this.
Come back at the end of the month with one true friend.
Hey.
Now.
I need a friend.
Explain yourself.
It's complicated.
You have a bet with a dead guy? Cool.
An unlikely friendship.
Are you Jason's friend?
We're like this.
And an unexpected romance.
This is nice.
Will open his eyes to what he's been missing all along.
So I have you by decree.
Knowing Emily by design. You okay, Jason?
Don't tell me you've never been on a bus before.
He's weird, isn't he?
He's a good weird.
I may have met someone.
And cherish her. And become the man she deserves.
Your worries, or whatever you want to call them, not life or death, Jason.
Two completely opposite people who wouldn't have had a chance without me.
What's your dream?
My dream was a perfect day. And I'm just finishing it.
The ultimate gift.
You got nothing else out of the deal but her. You'd still be a huge winner.
You don't begin to live until you've lost everything.
The second one is The Healer, a really funny movie.
Joe, you're a disgrace to the family. Your business is a disaster.
And money's not here by Friday. I'm closing this stupid store.
You've never married and you're sleeping around as if you've just discovered your ruby. I'm prepared to pay off all your debts. Of course, I'll want something in exchange. I want you to move abroad. You'll be living in Nova Scotia.
You've got to be kidding me.
Hey, I'm Cecilia. I know your uncle. He told me that you might be coming.
Oh.
You should put an ad in the local weekly newspaper.
Yeah, I mean, that would really help you. I'm gonna need the money.
What do you want it to say?
The Healer. I fix anything electrical that's broken.
What are you all doing here? The ad you placed. The Healer?
Oh!
I have arthritis. My blood sugar is off the chart.
Yeah, I'm like a factory of kidney stones, man.
There seems to be a bit of a mistake here. I fix electrical things.
Says so in the ad?
The Healer. I fix anyway. Wait. No, I didn't say that.
We came because our daughter's very sick.
I can't help your daughter.
Doctors say there's no cure.
Hi.
No, I'm not.
This is my gift to them. Alex, reconsider. He will try to cure me.
How dare you come to this peaceful community and try to scam these people?
What the hell are you talking about?
Welcome to the family.
You have the family gift, the gift of healing. Like it or not, you've been chosen.
I don't want it.
You could help so many people.
I don't want anything to do with this. People in this town find miracles when they're on them.
Just know you're not alone.
I can't watch it die.
You made your choice.
So I want it back.
And who do I have to convince? That'll be the one you don't believe in.
How do I talk to him?
Him, your boss, him.
Just talk.
Alec and Cecilia,
Live for me like tomorrow's your last day.
Son, there's no denying you are a healer.
And the third one is The Peaceful Warrior, a true story from Dan Millman, who's also a TEDx speaker.
That's it, Danny. Excellent. Millman, you're good.
I train 7 days a week, 50 weeks out of the year. School's kind of a breeze. I get straight A's.
Hey, Dan.
Looking good, all right.
Thanks, Trev. How can they all be in love with me? I got great friends, I'm in great shape, and I only sleep alone when I absolutely want to. What's going on?
With some hard work, I'm sure you'll be able to walk again.
Help you with something?
What the hell did you just do?
There's a lot you'd have to know before you could understand what you saw. Mine is just a reflex organ. Reacts to everything.
Talks with that ranch.
I don't know what to do now.
Everything has a purpose, even this. And it's up to you to find it. A warrior does not give up what he loves. He finds the love in what he does.
I don't think your leg is the only thing that got broken.
Doctors have told me you will never compete again.
Throw out everything you don't need in here that is keeping you from this moment. You'll be amazed at what you can do. I call myself a peaceful warrior. Because the battles we fight are on the inside. This moment is the only thing that matters.
Fourth one is Finding Forrester with Sean Connery and an African-American boy.
Yo, you ever seen him?
The window?
Nah.
But you see us, man.
In a forgotten corner of the Bronx.
You stay away from the window's place.
Whatever, man. I'll go up there.
Something hidden is about to be found.
A lot of aspiring authors talked about writing the great 20th century novel. William Forrester did it. This was the only one he chose to write.
Someone legendary.
Mr. Forrester was unavailable for comment. Yeah, I bet he was.
Is about to be discovered.
Have you seen my son's backpack?
And something extraordinary is about to take place.
I was wondering, maybe I could bring you some more of my writing.
Bolt the door. If you're coming in.
That's you, isn't it?
If I ask you not to say anything to anybody.
And if I ask you to keep helping me with my writing?
There'll be no questions about me or why there was only one book.
The question concerning your most recent work isn't whether it's good.
Punch the keys!
It's whether it's too good.
Yes! You're the man now, dog!
This holiday season.
You don't think he wrote it?
God, he's a basketball player. From the Bronx.
Find your passion.
There's a question in your writing suggesting what is it you wish to do with your life?
Find your courage.
It's a melancholy truth that even
great men have poor relations. Dickens.
Do you know what people are most afraid of?
You will hear the beat of a horse's.
Kipling.
What they don't understand.
Come on, Professor.
Get out.
And find out.
You let me take it on this one because you're too scared to walk out the door and do something for somebody else.
What you're made of. Columbia Pictures presents.
My name is William Forrester. Oh. I'm not one up there.
Academy Award winner Sean Connery.
They got some contest at school, this writing thing. You ever enter one of those?
Once.
Did you win?
Of course I won.
Like money or something?
The Pulitzer.
And And the fifth one is by Jim Carey, Yes Man. A movie about saying yes and always saying yes, yes, yes to life.
Carl Allen has reported for duty.
I'm not a soldier, Norman.
I'm having a little get-together at my place.
We are Sparta!
Yeah, no.
No, no.
No.
No. No.
You're always making excuses.
No means no.
When's the last time you did anything fun?
Hi. Carl, long time no see.
You must be running this place by now.
I could have.
Didn't want to get tied down.
I climbed Mount Kilimanjaro. I've lived.
I'm a yes man.
Wow.
Yes! Yes!
No.
You say no to life, and therefore you're not living. Every time an opportunity presents itself, you will say... Yes.
I do want to take guitar lessons.
I am Forrester.
Would you be the man for me?
I guess so. Yes, I would like to learn Korean.
Tongju nashinen. Adeo.
잘했어요.
What did he call me?
Oh.
Discover what happens.
You have to say yes to everything.
Yes.
Do you need a ride?
On that thing?
When every question...
Can I borrow a couple bucks?
Are we gonna fight or what?
Would you like to throw loose your bridal shower?
...has the same answer.
Yeah. Sure. Why not? That'd be great. Yeah, I'd love that.
That is sweet, Carl.
Thanks, Fish.
This Christmas...
I never had a Red Bull before, but I had a Red Bull last night. I really like Red Bull.
Yeah, you seem a little hyper.
No, geez!
Good to Miller. Say yes.
The world's a playground. But somewhere along the way, everyone forgets it.
Excuse me, could I?
Absolutely.
Was I chewing gum before?
Jim Carrey.
Another bump of hot sauce.
You guys are really into this yes thing.
Yes, man.
Would I like to increase the size of my... Right. Like, I need that.
Enjoy. And if you have any other inspirational movies, please write them in the comments below so I can make another video with even more inspirational and uplifting movies. Ciao.